The Great Muta with Gary Hart taking on Cougar Jay here in World Championship Wrestling. And while they're making their way to the ring, we remind you fans that this Monday night, big event in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Tuesday night in Columbia, South Carolina. Thursday night, the NWA will be in Raleigh. And Friday night, traveling to Norfolk, Virginia, Scope Coliseum. And there is our first look at the Great Muta here on World Championship Wrestling. And he's got a great athletic body. Very good body fat. And an explosive charge here on Cougar Jay. High elevation. He really has an unusual style, but his feet are as deadly as anything you'll ever see.
We'll talk about explosive execution. That first spinning kick, we didn't even get it all on camera, but this guy is quick.
Oh, cross body right over the top rope. Man, he's got his hands taped very uniquely as well. I wonder what the significance of that could be. This man was, he had agility. Tremendous move coming back into the ring, needless to say. And there's a karate thrust right to the throat. Cougar Jay gallantly trying to fight back against this phenomenal wrestling machine from the Oregon. Vicious elbow drop. Matsuda has presented Gary Hart with a great treasure from the land of the rising sun.
Jim, I gotta say, this guy's every bit as devastating as he said. I thought maybe he was just blowing a little smoke there in the beginning, but.
And that karate kick, what a move right there. You heard it smack the face of Cougar Jay, a deadly weapon. Well, I wanna say something. Gary Hart may have just, this is a coup. We're gonna talk to Gary Hart in just a moment.